What's wrong?
A pain in my abdomen. It's different, sharp. Oh, God!
The baby has shifted position, and its exocranial ridges have lodged in the uterine wall. This is a rare complication, but it's been known to happen in human Qatarian pregnancies.
Can we reposition the baby?
No, its spinal column is too fragile. I don't want to risk nerve damage. If we don't deliver the baby now, its ridges could perforate the uterus and cause internal bleeding. Kes, prepare for a fetal transport.
We're clearing the Vidian system, Captain.
Take us out of the plasma drift and resume our previous course.
I've locked onto the baby's coordinates. We're ready to begin. Initiating umbilical separation, energizing. Congratulations, Ensign. It's a girl.
Is she all right?
The transport caused a slight hemosophemic imbalance, but we'll stabilize her cell membranes with osmotic pressure therapy.
What was that?
We hit some kind of subspace turbulence as we were coming out of the plasma drift. I can't tell if...
What the hell? Captain, the warp engines just...